Bug? White box testing. We'll talk about this testing methodology today. White box, we mean a transparent box or a transparent software or set of programs where you have access to each and every part of the code, line of the code. So in this testing technique, all independent paths within a module have been exercised at least once. Exercise all logical decisions on their true and false sides, executing all loops at their boundaries and within their operational bounds. Then finally, exercising internal data structures to ensure their validity. Coming to loop testing, loop, as you know, is an important construct of programming, in which a task or a function or a snippet is called again and again. So this white box technique focuses on the validity of loop constructs. There are four different classes of loops which can be defined. They may be simple loops, nested loops. Nested loops means loops inside loop, inside a loop. Concatenated loop means linked loop, unstructured loop. So these are the four type of loops which needs to be tested. There are certain other white box techniques as well. Statement coverage, that means executing all statements at least once. Coming to decision coverage, executing each decision direction at least once. Means yes or no, because decision can be true or false. Condition coverage, executing each decision, again we are talking about that decision only, executing each decision with all possible outcomes at least once. Decision condition coverage, that means executing all possible combination, whichever is possible, executing all possible combinations of condition outcomes in each decision. Finally, multiple condition coverage invokes each point of entry at least once. Is do while kind of thing. Coming to incremental testing, it is a disciplined method of testing that interfaces between unit tested programmers as well as between the system components. It involves adding unit testing program module or component one by one and testing each result and combination. So there are two types of incremental testing, top down and bottom up. Top down, testing from the top of the module hierarchy and work down to the bottom, and modules are added in descending hierarchical order. And when we talk about bottom up, testing from the bottom of the hierarchy and works up to the top, modules are added in ascending hierarchical order. This is a table showing the testing levels and techniques and which type of testing model is used, like white box or black box. So thank you so much. The source of the presentation is this.